Hey guys, it is me, Hope, and today, I am going to do another paranormal video, and it is called the Baby Blue Challenge. If you do not know what the Baby Blue Challenge is, it is this challenge.
Well, of course it's a challenge, Hope. You said Baby Blue Challenge.
So you rock your arms like you're holding a baby and rocking it. You say baby blue, blue baby 13 times, and this baby, this ghost baby, the ghost of Bloody Mary, is supposed to be in your arms. It is supposed to be an invisible baby. You're just supposed to feel the weight, and when it gets big, you're supposed to flush it down the toilet, or his mom will get you. I know you want to see his mom, but I don't want to get eight, so I'm just going to flush the baby. Best thing to do in Tennessee. So, wish me luck, and let's get started. Okay, I'm going to go turn the light off, and let's just get baby blue. And also, you're supposed to lock the door and look into the mirror. And tell me if you've ever played this challenge, or if you just found out what it was. So, I found out from the internet. That's how I found out. So, let's just get started. Oh my lord, it's dark in here. Hold on. So I'm standing right here. Of course, you can hear me. So let's just get started. Baby blue, blue baby. 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 I do feel a little bit of weight. I'm just waiting for his mom to come. It's getting a little bit. So, I did not see Bloody Mary, but I heard like a loud growl. Tell me if you heard something, or yeah, if you heard something, because you didn't even see me, girl. But I did feel a little bit of weight in my arms. I did feel just like a little bit of weight, but not as much as the internet said. But try the challenge. Put it on YouTube. Tag me on Facebook. But bye. I love you guys. Sub to be a butt.